because I got to be there until we call my name and take my bow. What I'm saying is there's principles involved in this diet. And they're already in you.
Yeah, that's right.
That's y'all. Now, this gospel was given that men might be saved.
Right. That's
what
right.
What is all it? Yahweh said, besides me, there is none. Now then, what does that require you to be? Yahweh himself.
Must.
Yes. You see, if you just stop with use of common sense, you can't. Or let me put it another way. Nobody knows the purpose of Yahweh but Yahweh.
Right.
Do you know?
Yes.
Then who are you?
Alright.
You know better than laying claim on that.
Yes, I figured all this out.
You've been viewed by the most academically trained people in the world.
Yeah.
And they look at you and say, if you say a man figured that out, you're crazy.
That's right.
No man can do that.
Mm-hmm.
And that's true. No man can understand that.
No.
If you can't understand, you are the elect of God. Mm-hmm. And you come in and you begin and you act stupid and bow to another man, you're crazy.
That's right.
I'm telling you, but you're crazy.
Right.
You need your head examined.
Right.
If you got in you the same thing I got in me, why should I bow to you?
Right.
And yet I bow in heart and mind. I recognize who you are. That's the bow.
Yeah.
But come under your dictation. Well, you ain't no more creator than I am.
That's right.
Woo.
Yeah.
But everybody has their position.
Yeah.
Or a position in manifestation.
Yes.
Of Yahweh.
Yes.
So it's like you got a building complex. You got from the janitor on up to the top dog at the top.
That's right.
And it takes all of them functioning. It takes the president of it doing his job, and I have a job as a janitor.
That's right.
You see? Messiah came in, he was a janitor.
Yes.
John the Baptist before then.
Yes.
Okay. He come in bam for
him.
You follow?
Yes, sir.
And when the founder first said it in Cincinnati, Ohio, a lot. All that separated Wyoming and Lockton, Ohio, was a railroad track.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to be in Lockton?
Yeah.
Stand on the side.
That's right.
See. People, you say, there's something like, I live in Pasadena, you can go right up the street to Albany.
That's
now.
That's right.
But you don't perceive that line of demarcation.
No.
See, you have a goal in mind. I'm going up to Tucson.
You're right.
Wait, you know,
goes out to all of our, you know, anyway.
Yes, sir.
I do want you to know. That would be the peace.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
When I don't have no quarrel with you.
Right.
I really don't. Now, I have an older brother. And I had one on the hill, R.P.
Yes.
And, no, it was on the fourth son, Richard. I met him there. Mm-hmm. My cardinal point here, I'm not going to teach you them. All families, children, look up to those ones.
That's true.
Right?
That's true.
Now, sometimes the one like Jack wouldn't be able to tell me nothing. And I wouldn't be able to tell Jack nothing because we're too close.
Yes.
So we go to the old brother. And in that we all love him, then we all sort of listen to him.
Right.
I mean, you're prone to do those kind of things.
Right.
This is a family
right.
situation.
Yes.
Understand
that? Yes.
Now, thus it is that you cannot broaden and see that you would listen at a brother in your natural family and then see a brother in a spiritual family. You see?
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
That loves you the same way or corrects you the same way as your older brother does.
Oh,
good. No, excellent.
You should be served by the elders.
Right, 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 sir.
You should be served by them.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Right, right. Okay.
You see? Then the, now the youth has to turn it around.
Right.
This gospel has never been lost.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody said, it's the first I heard, but it ain't the first trip on the city.
That's right. Right. Hallelujah.
It's,
no.
It's never lost, you see. The things that Yahweh has given us, about man God. To prove his existence, that's the exact same thing that we take to try to disprove.
Mm-hmm.
And where before, when you didn't know, you had nothing to argue about.
That's true.
Right. Because you had to think you knew something to argue.
Yes.
So then coming into the doctrine, if you're not careful, you get in a situation that Christendom would look at you and back off.
Ooh.
Yes.
In other words, you violated even Carmine's way of thinking.
That's right.
I'm telling you. And listen, why don't you give adherence to this with a clean heart sometimes?
Yeah.
And count that I might know something you might not know.
That's right.
That's right.
Tell me about this doctrine.
That's right.
Yes, sir.
That's possible. Everybody looks at me with a, I'm going to check you out. Yeah, you're going to check out about me.
That's right.
There ain't nothing to check out. I ain't told you I ain't no damn good. You ain't either. You want to walk up in the corpse and the man out there and check him out?
Okay.
That is stupid, we talk. You're not qualified to check one another out.
Okay.
Who are you going to check them out by? Your understanding? If it's not Yahweh and you judge a man by that, you don't want to hear what you're talking about.
Right. Right.
All right.
It's time, that's what part of what it is. It's time to cut off all this foolishness. Who's shot down, who's guilty, who's not guilty.
That's right.
It don't have a damn thing to do with no other kingdom.
That's right.
If it was, Yahweh wouldn't call you. Mm.
Right.
You recognize who it is that called you. I didn't call you.
Mm. That's right.
It's you. I didn't call you.
Yes.
And I don't need you.
Teach.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
And that's not a smart ever remark. That's just, you don't need me, I don't need you.
All right.
What we all need is Yahweh in us.
Yes.
Now you agree to that.
Yes.
Right.
And the stories they tell about how this one got in charge, ain't nobody about in charge. Ain't nobody in heaven, on earth, nor beneath in charge.
Right.
Of nothing.
Oh.
You're not even in charge of when you go back. I gotta go, excuse me.
I ain't going. I'm going. I get ready.
I'll tell you this way. I have no better sense than to believe I'm the greatest in the world.
Yes, sir.
Don't forget, Mama. You okay? You say that.
Right.
But I can't tell none of these people that I raised up, I think you should go to wherever and visit that school. They ain't going nowhere.
Teach that. Right.
Unless it's in them, they ain't going.
Right. Teach that.
You know where they got that from? Me.
Yes.
Right. As being as a led by the Spirit, not dictated to me. Now I know all kinds of things. See, when you get one man as it, you're in trouble.
That's right.
You got a greater image for God.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Because you don't believe y'all exist unless you see that image. Right. See, it makes you stop and look. Everything is not as you think it is.
That's right.
serve one another. When you, it's written, when you see abomination, desolation standing where it ought not.
Friends,
if there's ever a place there should be no enmity, animosity, hatred, and all in God's name, as the world knows it, it's in IDMR. I don't care what school you're in. But other schools teach hatred. They teach respect for first. When you go visit, they, the children there are not going to accept something that they're going to redeem to get his approval. That's the more jump.
Right.
And sometimes I broke them doing that with me. They look back. Look at me, see what I look all on the ceiling. Oh, you won't get no education from me.
All right.
Now I get involved with what the teacher's saying. Everybody, I'm not going with anybody else.
That's right.
Hard to contain it in a body. I ain't talking about no buddy pass.
Thank you.
You see? Friendship or faith or none. I'm not even about me and you.
Teach you.
You understand from that? You have no problem descending. Just don't have. Now, as you look, and now you understand the makeup of you. Now, you can say, well, if I was Yahweh all along, how come I didn't know this?
Right.
Good question.
Yes.
I would have always known.
See, that way Yahweh keeping you from taking the bubble.
Yes.
He give you a crate to let you try to figure it out.
Sure.
Join anything you want. Yeah. And when he said, man, what's that message you do?
Teach them.
Look at the panoramic vision part of the book. See if you see where Yahweh taught HC anything about any satanic doctrine. Because anything contrary to it was satanic.
That's right.
He didn't have to teach me.
Right.
You see? And the proof of it is, when Moses went up the first time, he got hey. Talking about this all this
week. Yes. 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 Yes.
Didn't teach him nothing. He's the young man.
Yes.
Can't go back up second time and sort of recapitulate backed up.
That's right.
And then come back to the point where they were in the dark. Then he's all through the reproach.
Sir. Yes.
Then yes. That.
Right.
But Moses had his way. He beat him. He'd kill everybody when he come down.
Yes.
As mild as he is. And he was predicated on this. Damn, you went down in Egypt for 430 years in bondage. Not of yourself.
Right.
You understand?
Yes.
And this same one that put you in said, I'll take you out.
Go ahead.
Now, if you didn't hear him put you in,
oh, dear,
you had not. You showed them when you come out. So, you understand that?
Yes.
And they saw Egypt, the first week of plague. Not listening to them here, they're here.
Yes.
You go look them up.
There you go.
You see?
Yes.
I've done every kind of thing I know to help you.
Right.
The way I've been helped. You see what I mean? And that you can't sit in the judgment on what I'm talking about. You don't know enough about it.
Right, no.
You see, because you spend your time finding fault.
Right.
Go ahead,
yeah.
You know, I tell people that if you spend as much time trying to seek righteousness if you do try to prove somebody wrong about something.
That's
right. But first blood in Yahshua was like, you're damn right, you don't know what you're talking about.
Right.
His blood did not save you.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody. He had to love you.
That's it.
His death on the cross wouldn't have done no good.
All right. That's
good. It was still
right.
Right.
That's
it. Obedience is better than the sacrifice.
Yes.
Oh. Now, if you were saved by the obedience of one, what are you? You just unruly, cocky as you can be. And want me to believe that's Yahweh and in the righteousness of himself, and you know better.
Yes, that's it.
You see? What do you if you fail? Well, I'm sick, and you can't come back. You understand? That's not Yahweh.
That's right.
In the power of his resurrection.
Right. That's right.
You got to discern the difference between that, all things are of him. You don't believe I'll read it to you.
Yes.
There's nothing in the universe that's of its own.
That's right.
Therefore, it cannot live unto itself.
That's right.
No man can do it. Now, I'm
both being there. I'm outside of nothing.
Yes, you are. If you're going to eat, you're going out.
There you go.
And that puts you in direct contact with whoever killed that and bring you to the monster.
Yes.
You see what? Even the house you're living in, somebody built. You didn't.
That's right.
There's no way you can live as a hermit or under yourself. You're linked together by the purpose of God. And you should spend your time. How do you fit? The universe will tell you. You got thunder and lightning, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's when the gospel is preached in heaven. Check it out.
Yes, sir.
The
got stars that just at the power as the lightning. But they and then let me give them say.
Oh.
Ooh. You gotta have somebody preach. See that?
Wow.
So the angels. Man, this way you know. So the heavens declare.
Yes.
Right? Night under night. Day after other forth what? You ever start saying anything?
No.
Did they talk? They talk about heavenly God. No, but I'm saying they can't hear other than
that. That's right.
It takes dark to come on so you can see this. It takes light to come on so you can see this blend into the whole thing. You see? So it's all deep. Nothing is out of there being. It's a real stuff. You understand? That's the way I'm waiting for.
Alright.
Now listen. I'm the only one I know, personally that way, that can see a mistake and get up and try to correct you in a loving manner. Meaning,
I want you to know, all right, hey, look, here you are.
And sometimes it may not be right to say it in the first time. In the class you heard me. And all of this goes, it isn't just a matter of truth. It's all an excuse.
Right.
Everybody, everywhere, all the time, been mad at you about something.
Right.
Down in Chattanooga, Tennessee. So, well, it wasn't what he said. What he said was right, this is what he said.
That's something else.
That's harmful. Now, if that was your problem, only the way I said it, sir.
That's true.
I wrote a letter and apologized to you years later, but I didn't know.
Right.
Now what's your problem? That was the only thing between me and you.
Right.
The way I did, and I want you to let a person and apologize to me. I ain't heard nothing. See, now you don't have hope to hate me by.
That's right.
That's the way people are. So, listen, I already know everybody's not going to accept me nor this doctor.
That's right.
I already know. They don't sit on my.
No.
Exactly.
If you've ever heard the truth, you'll regret.
Oh, yeah.
You see? By not getting rid of a whole lot of things that you had when you were working.
That's true.
Yahweh cannot or will not take away nothing and replace it simultaneously with that new belief.
Jesus
Christ. Because he is great.
That's right.
Number, there's never a void in you. Mm-hmm. You're like get some water out of the ocean. You can't see where you get it. And when you put it back, you can't see where it blends back.